Top 10 Best Fruits for Diabetes 2023. Apple. This popular sub-acid fruit, one of the most valuable of all fruits, has been found beneficial in the treatment of diabetes of its rich pectin content. Pectin is a natural therapeutic ingredient found in the inner portion of the rind and the pulp. It aids in detoxification of the body by supplying the galacturonic acid needed for the elimination of certain harmful substances. This food element reduces the body's insulin requirements by approximately 35%. The apple is also considered valuable in depression. The various chemical substances present in the fruit, such as vitamin B1, phosphorus and potassium, help the synthesis of glutamic acid, which controls the wear and tear of nerve cell. This fruit acts as a very effective tonic and recharges the nerves with new energy and life. Grapefruit. The grapefruit occupies a high place among citrus fruits because of its flavor, its appetizing properties and its refreshing qualities. It is a well-known authority on nutrition, believes that it is a splendid food for diabetics, and if this fruit were taken more liberally, there would be much less diabetes. According to Dr. Riley, any person suffering from high blood sugar should take grapefruit 3 times a day. A person who does not have high blood sugar, but a tendency towards it, and wants to prevent it, should also use the fruit 3 times a day. Simultaneously, consumption of starches, sweets and fats should be reduced and diet made rich in fruits, vegetables and juices. 2 weeks of this grapefruit-rich diet will bring down sugar level in individuals not taking insulin. In those who take insulin regularly, it takes longer. Jambul-fruit. The jambul-fruit, also known as rose apple, is grown all over India. It too possesses anti-diabetic properties. In the indigenous system of medicine, this fruit is regarded as a specific remedy against diabetes because of its effect on the pancreas. The fruit, the seeds and fruits juice are beneficial in treatment of this disease. The jambulin, contained in the seeds and believed to check the pathological conversion of starch into sugar in case of increased production of glucose. The seeds are dried and powdered. This powder mixed with water, taken 3 or 4 times daily, reduces sugar in the urine and allays thirst. In Ayurveda, the inner bark of the jambul tree is considered valuable in the treatment of diabetes. The bark is dried and burnt, to produce a white-colored ash. This ash is pestle in the mortar, strained and bottled. The diabetes patient should be given. The diabetes patients should be given about 2 grams of this ash in the morning on an empty stomach and 2 grams each in the afternoon and in the evening and hour after meals. The seeds of the jambul fruits are considered beneficial in the treatment of excessive urination. The powder of these seeds in doses of 1 gram each, in the morning and evening, is effective in controlling this condition.